Hi, welcome to my webpage. My name is Mackenzie, and this is my personal webpage as well as serving as a portfolio for my children, adolescents, and technology class. On this first page, you can see a little bit about me, my interests, and things I'm studying in school. Next up is my resume page, where you can look at some of the things that I've worked on over the past few years, some of my skills, and other things that I might want to showcase if I use this website for employers in the future. Next up is my portfolio page. I'm a studio art minor, so I've included some of the projects that I've worked on over the past 2 years, various medias and types of projects. The fourth page is my expert project. So currently I only have 2 things on there, but I will later upload some more stuff for that. The 2 things that I have on here right now are the infographic that was passed out to the class, as well as our topic proposal. We are assistive technology, so I have some more information to put on this page in the future. Next up is my skills, where I have my 5x5 video, which was made in iMovie, as well as our little creative narrative movie that we made as a group. Super fun. Next up is all of the tips. You can see how many you're able to choose from, but if you just go to the general page, they will all show up. So we have various tips on there, and including somewhere tip number 3, which is a link to my Twitter. If you just scroll down to the bottom, you can see some of the things that I've tweeted over the course of the quarter. Lastly, and my favorite spot, is the blog. I currently only have 3 vlogs up on my page so far, but I am working on getting the other ones up as soon as possible, but you can check those out while they're there.